Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. In my today's video, I'm going to show you how to make this homemade instant facial bleach which will help to lighten your skin tone and also help to remove any tan. I'm using all simple kitchen ingredients which will help to give you a glowing look. If you want to know how I made this, please keep on watching. To start with, I'll be using yogurt or milk cream because it contains lactic acid and also has bleaching properties. When applied on the skin, it will help to remove dark and dead skin cells and also expose a layer of fresh new cells. Applying this daily will help to whiten your skin. The next ingredient is turmeric because it contains antioxidants and anti-inflammatory properties which will give glow and luster to your skin. It will also revive your skin by bringing out its natural glow. So it's an important ingredient to use. Next would be the lemon peel. I have squeezed out the juices and using the fresh lemon peel. Because it contains vitamin C and citric acid, they can help to brighten and lighten your skin when used over time. Because vitamin C is a great antioxidant and also it will neutralize free radicals and boost collagen production. The method of making this instant bleach is simple. All you need is to take the peel and add 2 to 3 pinches of the turmeric powder into the peel directly and add 1/2 teaspoon of yogurt or milk cream into the peel again directly. After doing this, you will have to squeeze all the ingredients inside the lemon peel only. By doing this, you are squeezing the lemon juice and all the other ingredients and making a cream-like consistency so that it is easier for you to apply. The lactic acid and all the bleaching properties of all the ingredients will help to give you the bleach which is required. This is a natural bleach without any chemicals. After you have squeezed all the ingredients inside the peel, you have to flip open the peel like how you saw. This will expose the instant bleach which you just made, which can be easily applied on the face. Before applying on the face, you have to cleanse your face or your skin wherever you have to apply and rub it with slight pressure. By doing this, you are removing the dead skin cells and trying to bleach your skin slightly. The chemical reaction which takes place because of all the ingredients will bleach your skin and give you a glowing and a whitening look. So you have to leave it for 10 minutes before you wash off with cold water to give you that glow which you are desiring. So you can do this method every day or you can do this one thrice a week so that it will bleach your skin and give you that glowing look. This can be done without any for all skin types. If you have sensitive skin, please make sure that you do a patch test before you do. So this is the instant bleach which you just saw using all simple and easily available ingredients of the kitchen. So if you like this, please subscribe to my channel, like, share and comment. Thanks for watching.